we will put you out of business. You get ready to find out how many gay folk drink vodka. They said the same thing with that guy from Chick-fil-A. And then he said something that was offensive to the gay folks. And the gay folks said the same thing. You get ready to find out how many gay folk eat this Chick-fil-A. And he had to go get Billy Graham and the other right-wing preachers to come and shout to keep him from going out of business. But you can believe that he'll never say that again. You need to pick the topic. See, we got to begin, so I say, about taking control of the money. We can do the same thing. If we have that kind of power, we need to say, you have to use your money to influence policy. So you say, we're not spending any more money with whoever. We're not spending any more money. We just can't afford to. All of our services are being cut back. And so since the services are being cut back, we can't make you keep the buses running. But what we can do is with the money that we would have spent on burgers and fries, we're going to keep that money now and spend that money on some of these services. And McDonald's, you go to the governor. You go to, you know, people were saying after the Zimmerman verdict, people were saying, boycott Florida. They heard that? Well, Burger King is a Florida-based corporation. You say to Burger King, you go to the governor. We want to suspend that stand your ground rule. Burger King, you go to the governor on our record, right? You got to pick a target. You got to think it through, though, and pick a target and use the money, not just a frivolous boycott just to be boycotted, but in order to influence policy. You know, you have the power, just like you just pointed out, you have the power to do so. This sister right back here, right? Yes. Do you have a question?